Hello and welcome back to Helen's Mysterious Castle. I am your host Tinman, and today we are heading back up the castle again. So I think this is the way we need to head. Yeah, this is the way. Head all the way here. It's setting sun now, it's night time now. And nothing but the stars. I think it's this way round. Oh yeah. Here we go, up here. All the way back up. The way for the dead knight. Yeah, okay, let's quick save. It's time. Yeah, we headed the other way, we get the other ending. But well, we don't want that ending. It's kind of a sad ending, leaving everyone behind. So, these are the monsters he's created. Created dragons. Creating new monsters is difficult, but reproducing them is not, and he has 20-ish dragons. What does he want? He wants revenge? Monster stronger than the demon king. Stay here in the castle. What's the quiet life? Actually, how old is he? Let's not think about that. Oh, what's happening? Yeah, we're going in to help. Just so we were talking question marks and exclamation marks, this is quite good. What revenge? We don't know much about this. Great. Okay, let's see. Fire the bow good. Oh yeah, it's poison. Okay. Go quick heal. Okay, so we have absorb and piercing. Yep, one more rapid booster. Oh, if you absorb my HP and use it, would hit you harder. Ooh, that's a lot of HP. Speed heal, quick heal. Okay, we'll go with large go. Magic. Let's see what that's doing. Guard it out. Oh, it's hitting the stack. Oh no, that max HP drop stuff. Ugh. And it pierces the top of it. Okay. Okay. Yeah, burning damage. And then we'll quick heal. And we'll just keep burning damage once more. It does make it so much easier using burning agony. I'm sure you can't get the frozen using Yachaha. Oh, it seems to be decreasing that max HP the entire time. Think we go for one? No, heal up. Instead of just depth the poison and then he just drains you. Look it out. Heal it anyway, so it's fine. Yeah, and that's the end of that fight. Yes, we beat him. Oh, very easy, isn't it? We are victorious, but we gained 0 XP. Quetzalcoatl. Oh no, we have to fight this guy now. Oh no, he's just running away on him. Okay. Oh, hey, Dragon Knight. And what is this, Hydra? I'm assuming that's a Hydra. Oh, it's surrounded by all sides. The three legendary dragons of human folklore. They sure do. Demon King and an Undead Knight. Oh no, they are on his side now? Well, yeah, this is a really annoying place to be. Yay, they helped us out! Oh, they took care of those dragons quite easily. They like living here. Oh, what's what the four lords? Oh, they beat those dragons quite easily. Oh yeah, we have to fight the Hydra as the as the Demon King. So, yeah. And of course, spam Dark Brutality because you get haste. Decrease the wait time on all your skills, including itself. So you get to use it so much quickly. Then you just like spam kick or something. Or dark mentality. Yeah, so it should open the way to the face and then. Use the skill haste to get total haste. It's fortunate that you can do this to us. And our haste is on a 1-turn cooldown. Possibly go. Yeah, screw it, I'm getting slammed down turn 1. Nah, I'm gonna do it again. And again. And again. Okay, that was really easy. So we'll go kick. Yeah, just give a slam. Good, just spam slam now. It's sort of one weight cooldown. So all we have to do for this fight. Yeah, I don't know how so you lose, if you can lose with it. Or what how so you lose. When you beat the Hydra, it's all good. You win. How do you gain 45 XP? Oh no, crisis raid. Run for it. Oh yeah, backup. Ooh, it's all the villagers. So we get on running. Hey, more of the four lords helping us out here. Yeah. A lot of press, but his heart can still be moved. I must just nod to one another if they don't speak. He's just getting old. Oh yeah, that's it, blazing. Lash is the similar effect to Super Burning Agony. Here. Oh, the heal. So that's going to keep spamming this. Oh yeah, the yellow bar, the yellow bar? The blue bar is the max HP drop that we gain. Not sure, I don't even not sure that he has a that he even has a healing move, so it doesn't really matter all that much. Oh yeah, we'll be alternating through these two moves. Fun! It's like... Yeah, it's fun to be able to use your characters, especially characters that you've like deeply fought against and you somewhat know their movesets. And then it's like, oh look, they could have done this against us. Why haven't they done this? Oh, fortunate that they haven't done this. Maybe we should heal. Oh, let's heal, take 15 weight. I'm gonna take the full hit of Dragon Lance. I would drain? No, still 15. Alright, yeah. I've got no other moves to use but this. Yeah, so we just switch over to this one. just how it goes. Yeah, this was so slow. Ah, we good. We die. Oh, Jesus. There we go, we've done it. Though we were in trouble, but it turns out we weren't. And that is the Dragon Knight down. And we gain 50 XP, yay! Toe hair too much. I think he forgets how strong he is. Oh, it's the mayor. Near the dead heights. Watch you, though he was pretty mad about the battery being broken. Ah, I'm still chasing after you. Oh. Duck and the Brave Fairy. Not very hero-like. Okay, so we get to play Zack now. Just ran away. I don't know if I can ride on the, what's it, the Toxic Dragon. They said that. How quickly is he with speed running? Okay, let's see. Rathalzu's heal and courage trigger. Yes, however, that's that. Spike dodge. Nope, nothing. Okay, spike dodge. Properly. Okay, use this. And then use spike dodge. So let's just deal with this. We need to heal at some point. That's enough. I'll heal once more. Because that does pierce it. That's pierce it. I'll go with it. Oh right, now right. Let's see how low the damage output of that was. And continue using this. The way you see it, we lose. Fight guard. Ah, oh, I should have done that. Should have done that. Oh, I am fucked up here. Oh, it genuinely happened. What happened? Damn, we got defeated! Oh well. Yeah, at least I'll answer my question of what happened. Oh, we just get a free retry. Kind of. But we don't change the story. Oh well. Won't be too much there, I guess. Yeah, we just alternate between using this and spike guard. And spike guard again. And switch over to this. And that's caused to what lose, I think. Yeah. Stop. Well, we could have messed that up twice. Try. Okay, let's do this properly then. So we do that, into spike guard, go away fall. I do, how much HP? Our deal says we need more than 50-ish. Well, now would be a good time to use heal. Spike guard it up. Who are you, Battle Zeus? 55. Yeah, 55 straight damage, so. We need to worry about your guard. Heal up. And we use spike guard. Then, Yeah, we'll use the hose release to end this all. Yeah, that's how we do it. Even it is, like, the healing zap still has to put some thought into how to use his moves. Yeah, 50 XP that we have no idea how to use. That's where the Griffin previously was. Ah, so many interruptions for this recording, apparently. Alright, so we have arrived with the fairy, whose name I can't currently remember. Nobody cares since you get heroes do anything. What happened to Chris? Oh, he's found a way to stop a... He was essentially the vampire. Oh, I thought he got rid... No, he didn't get rid of the curse. He had overpowered it with a stronger curse. Oh, no. Oh, he went. He's gone. Berserk guy. We can't see his health bar. So, who knows how long this is going to go for. So he's got naturally more defense. He's got defense now, so... It's gonna happen. We'll continue with our Ooh, our bow is cutting out damage anymore. Thank you, defend us! X reduces our HP by half. Oh, you son of a bitch! Okay, hey. You're doing this. I will heal up. Wow, that's such an annoying... Oh, where is its current HP? Okay. That is 5 then. I thought it was going to reduce our max HP for some reason. Don't know why I thought that. Hey, as long as it's our current HP, we can heal it up. I mean, now it's the max HP drop there. I can heal or use Burning Agony. Use Burning Agony, I think. Now we use the heal. Rain as well. Has to be using burning damage. We'll at least drop down to Drain. Using Drain, that means he must be taking some damage, so let's see, let's heal. Poison, that's gonna be really annoying. Heal with burning at me because just got good damage in it, so heal up. Yeah. No, I thought it would be a heal, but turns out we have must have been for a while. Thought we had a heal to like the SD mode to actually have our heal. Oh, the hitters are like... very angry, just does enough to one shot him in one go. Oh, we get 2 hits as well. Now, one, another. Heal up. Oh no, he's using... Oh, okay. He was low enough, but it's still one shot him after that. Oh, that's great. I like the twist they make on him where it's just like, you don't see his HP bar. Oops, hit the mic then. But yes, he only managed to get the curse on us once. That's fine. Tie him up. Oh. Oh, they're just taking him away. They think of him as his father. Jumping onto the quizzle coat. Stop. Both of you, stop. Oh, look, the quizzle coat's actually speaking. You said beating up girls, what's a hero like? Oh, it's a female? Okay. Oh, it's a Hydra. Oh, there's Hydra. Okay. Over the ocean, is the Hydra swimming away? The end of this adventure. Chase it down, Chris, will be another story for another day. Yay! Honor us with his presence. Oh, it's a party for Helen. I did help with the prep. Let's eat the steak. Oh, do we have to talk to her? Good fight, good drink. Oh, I see, it's all the enemies are called for. A lord of sleep, lord of chaos. Who are you, the old man? Good ones are always good drinkers. You're pretty heavy, go down on the stairs. Oh, his text was going a bit gradient then. Let's talk with her then. Have a hamburger. Just giving us food there. Do we get to talk to everyone here? Do we talk to skeletons here? No, you sadly weren't a tough rival for the skeleton. Oh, you live in a town. What's it like? They have to live in the dungeon Sanet. Are you ready? Ready for what? Ah, you found me. I thought it was you. We were bad guys. I wonder, do we head back to... Head back to our house then? From here? I think we do, then we could get onto the Griffin. So let's head all the way back. Head through here. Hey, undead knight. Okay, so then we continue forward. Yeah, everything's gone from here. Everyone's talking. Everyone's... Oh, all the music's gone. Oh, you've headed away from all the fun and happiness to the final scene. We are ready. There's nothing else to do here. So let's go away with Mr. Hero here. The girl going, get on. Here we go, flying away. And in fact, we fly away on a griffin. Yes, we shall be careful. Okay, the one Helen was originally meant to use is around here somewhere. Wait, that was a griffin? Oh, yeah, he was, took that out. The fairy has to carry the hero back now. right, nice end. Goodbye. Goodbye, Arnold. Oh, it's the credits. Okay, so. It's quite a fun game, I quite like it. I'm not sure how many episodes we're on at the moment. I'll find that out now, so. We are. Until it's not 15 episodes, so. It's not a bad game for 15 minutes. The last few fights were a bit hard to do, but. Go in there with like the plus 9 stuff, you know, there's like 3 rooms to get the XP from, so it's not too bad. Overall, fun game, nice RPG element, nice RPG maker game, despite all the assets and stuff. So that does it for this episode of Helen's Mysterious Castle and the series, actually. So, if you like what you see here, remember to like and subscribe. I have been your host, Tinman, and I'm signing off. Goodbye.